Welcome to Adapt Inspire. Hi, I'm Kelly Peterson, cooking inspired by love. Today, we are going to prepare a paprika chicken. So, what I have here is a whole chicken, a free-range, pasture-raised whole chicken. First, we clean it up and dry it with the paper towel all over. What I have here in the bowl are some spices. There's paprika, there's cayenne powder, onion, garlic. So we all put it in a bowl like this and mix them up together. You can get the recipe from my website, cookinginspiredbylove.com. So the spices in this bowl, mix them around and sprinkle on the chicken generously. And pat it onto the chicken all over, inside out. So we can put some in the cavity, wrap them all around, just like that. Turn the chicken around and do the same on the other side. Put the seasoning all over the chicken and pat it down, just like that. And next, we want to put some yellow onion in this baking dish over here. Put it on the bottom and create a bed for the chicken to sit on, just like that. Now we're gonna tie the chicken legs together, just like that. Cross them around and just use the kitchen twine and tie it together. You want to tuck the wings in on this side. And put the chicken on top of the bed of the onion. Like this. Sit in there, chicken. What I have here are some bacon grease. I'm going to drizzle it onto the chicken a little bit. Add a little bit of water onto the onion around the side of the pan just to give it a little moisture while it bakes in the oven. So when the chicken is seasoned beautiful, we're gonna put it in the oven 350 and we'll check about 40 minutes. Paprika chicken. After 40 minutes of baking, I check the temperature of the chicken and drizzle a little bit of juice onto the chicken and let it continue to cook until the chicken is fully cooked. I use the thermometer, insert into between the thighs and the breast, and look for about 160 degrees. So here it is, the paprika chicken. I'm Kelly Peterson, Cooking Inspired by Love. If you like this video, please subscribe below for more videos to come. Thank you for watching. Adapt, Inspire.